All right, guys, I had a solid day today. I took 3 trades, 2 losers, 1 winner, but the winner was more than enough to make up for the losers and get me to my daily goal. And what I've learned as I've become more consistent is everything you've heard about risk reward and needing your winners to be 2 or 3 times greater than your losers is absolutely true. If you want to be consistent, you got to have 2-to-1, 3-to-1s, your winners to losers as far as profitability. And today was a testament to that being true. My first 2 trades, again, were losers. So my first one was on mRNA. And you can kind of see what I saw here. This is the 1-minute chart, the 5-minute chart. These yellow lines are levels I pulled from the daily. You see strong bearish volume. It comes down, kind of levels off right here, and starts forming a nice descending triangle. Right there. I don't know if you see it. I love playing triangles. I basically just play triangles and what I call bullish and bearish boot patterns. That's almost all I do. So I like this. But what you'll see is that it actually broke. My entry is as it's breaking the pattern. But the reason why this happened is because it was on SSR. So I didn't get the exact entry I was rooting for. And by the time it filled me, it was actually already breaking pattern a bit. You know, it slightly made a new 1-minute high, which breaks the pattern. But I did get in. I got 1 profitable exit right here, and I did have an opportunity. It kind of hesitated down there. Sorry, my cat's playing in the background. It did hesitate right there, so I had an opportunity to get out and recognize that maybe this pattern's failing. But I held on. It actually turned against me, and I don't normally let that happen, but mRNA, the price action is really jumpy, and it happened really fast. So this actually ended up being a slight loser. Very slight. And then I went over to Intel here. And Intel, I see what I saw. Like, I understand why I took this trade. I see bearish volume going down. We come back up on a consolidation of equal or lesser volume. All that's okay. We start curling back down. And don't forget, we threw this hammer right here. So it kind of looks like, all right, we ricocheted off that. We're headed back down. So when it got to near this 1-minute high, I took it short here. I don't mind my entry at all. It could have been better, but I make money on this sort of pattern a lot. So I don't mind that. Where I went wrong here is that my stop loss was at 50.76, which is just above this line. And I let it get to 50.81. And you could say it's only 5 cents, but, you know, at size, 5 cents is a big deal. So this ended up being a big loss for me. And so I dug myself a decent hole here at this point. And then I went back to mRNA. And I had a really nice trade here. So you see it bounced up, kept bumping its VWAP, and then slowly losing it. It's on SSR again, so getting the perfect entry is a little tricky. But I really liked my entry. I got in at 78.01. 78 spot one here. Partialed out here. It turned against me briefly, but it happened really quick. And then it started coming back down, partialed out all the way. My last partial was at 76.60. So I got $1.40 in total out of this trade, and it did end up going a little lower, but at this point my share size was so low, I didn't even really want to mess with it. And I recovered from 2 bad trades earlier, so I didn't even want to do a free roll or anything like that. And this really made my day, so I was very happy with this this trade here. And my stop out, if you're curious, was if it broke this level right here. This level is a pre-market level. And I was, when I took it short at 78.01, I really expected this to hold. But if it didn't, I was out. I was not waiting for VWAP or anything else. I was out. Luckily, it got to it, but didn't break it. And it turned out to be a really nice winner for me. Hope you guys had an awesome trade as well, an awesome day as well. And let's keep it rolling.